Everybody, it is me, Siri SirMG, as I stand fight in the back with more Kill of War 2. So today I'm at the containment station and I'm playing as Classic Masterson. Okay, no one has ever really understood how this Masterson rose through the ranks at all, although some have suggested his richer and better looking cousin, Captain Sir Richard Wiggins, may have had some influence, or perhaps it was his smarter brother. But as always noted, he is a rough diamond, a man of a few polite words, and has an unnaturally calm demeanor in combat situations. Pretty much everyone reckons this is due to his lack of imagination, empathy, and intelligence. Luckily, he directs his men decisively and always gets the job done, no matter how unsavory that job would appear to anyone with good taste or decent manners. Okay. Yeah, I'll play Gunslinger. Alrighty. Let's get to it.
Gimmicky crap.
Gimmicky crap. That's funny. And rather interesting, might I say. Whoa!
Closing time. Here they come. What the army in
I have to escape.
Ah, the brew that refreshes.
Ha! It had to be done.
Faster, faster!
You made it through. Make for the pod and gear up.
Oh, so it was this way.
Medical attention.
Run! I have 100 health! What are you talking about, woman? Oh! Ammo! Thank you.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
This is why I hated science at school.
I wasn't very much a science person either. Let's just take this Magnum revolver.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Well, I ain't got no armor, so there you go.
Protect the area.
No, it can't. I'll just head to the trader. Because it's gonna be too small of an area, and then it won't be possible to do it. Okay, fine. I'll retreat this way. I always keep missing with the crawlers. My goodness. Oh! No! No one's gonna let me escape, are they? Sorry about that. That did not was unintentional.
Regular beast, perfect.
apparently found a collectible.
Bit of self-medication never hurts.
So, by the looks of it, I'm not too far from the traitor.
That's nearly all of them.
You like a shoot?
Like I should have seen you there. Wow.
I needed that.
Any ammo? Nope. Okay.
Buy some armor. I need you alive and in one piece.
I will. And one more for the Desert Eagle.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer. Keep the area secure.
What area? I don't think it'll be a good one. And that just doesn't sit well with me. Oh! I can try.
Allez.
You know what? This is not gonna go over. Yeah, pretty much a sign I have to freaking retreat.
The brew that refreshes.
Yeah, no, I'm out. I just saw the scrape coming the exact same way that I was wanting to go, so now I'm forced to retreat.
That's time on the range.
Behind you, Tosser!
There's a flesh pound! No! Oh!
Bit of self-medication.
Endure!
He's mad. I need to find ammo soon. Well, I do have that Desert Eagle. Just laid him out flat. Quite funny, actually. Hold on for a second. Sorry about that, guys. Just one more. Oh. Got an ammo box. No, the Skrake is coming up with a shortcut.
Fuck! Chainsaw method time!
Oh! Oh!
That refreshes.
Chainsaw? You have got to be kidding me.
No! No, why did I get stuck with a Skrake?
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked.
It's like a skirt just lifted up. Or
I
really, it's an apron.
I saw that Skrake up. Gave me hen flesh. Come on.
What?
Brew that refreshes.
But let's be honest. Woman, that was terrifying. I thought I was gonna die right there. Oh, good. Something I could sell.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear. Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Now this is the big sodding gun.
Okay. Now I'm fully, I'm actually fully armored up. I'm geared up and everything.
Time like this kicked the apocalypse off.
Port closed. Make a difference.
Oh dear. Traitor is right there again.
Hero, what the hell is she?
Your aim is worse than a stormtrooper. Goodness gracious.
Wake up, you nosy pillar.
At least the beginning. Let's call that your warm-up.
Yeah. That was the reason for the couple of deaths.
I like the big ones, don't you?
Oh, you like the big... That's great.
Waving that pal.
He can try, but he ain't.
Look out, you plunker.
This guy always seems to get the old quote. Oh dear, there's a flesh pound. I'm not sure where he is, but he's somewhere.
Bit of self-medication.
Hold on for a second. Sorry about that.
That's a memo. Enemies with us. We're close.
Ooh. No, don't. That would just be a waste.
Behind you, Tulsa.
And not this early. There's a flesh pound. There's two!
Crap, she's up. Don't let her scream. Big ones, don't you?
Yeah, you do.
Oh, I needed that.
No!
Oh.
was trying to figure out my way around this.
Ah, I needed that.
No! Can I escape? Thank you.
Crap, he's all lit up!
There we go.
Ah, the brew that refreshes. Self-medication never hurts. Pretentious tech bollocks.
Chainsaw, you have got to be kidding.
No! No!
Bloody hell!
No! You're like all over, mate!
That will not be coming back, thanks to you.
Alrighty. I will still keep the mag.
50 caliber time. This will sort you bastards.
I will keep the magnums out since they're the most powerful of powerful types. Oh, I was just looking outside my window and it just.
A regular geek's paradise.
Cloud, it looks bad outside. It's a good thing I'm recording all this now because in case if there's a storm that hits, I don't need to be recording in the middle of the storm anyway.
Time's almost up. Viet!
Who's up for the challenge? Not saying that, oh, no one's ready for
me. Time's up. Go kiss some zits.
Okay! Jeez. What are you all up to?
I need it.
Stings!
Ooh, the refreshments.
Get it off me!
Oh!
This is why I hated science at school.
Pass it. That'd be a fail! I lost all my armor. Crap. So this is gonna be entirely fun.
A tat like this kicked the apocalypse off.
Sir Abomination probably cheated! I'm calling the cops. What? I really tried to get stuck. Not fun to get stuck. I'd rather be stuck on Gordon's Hill than be stuck in the middle of a corner. That would suck.
Self-medication never hurts.
Only because it's a flat out sacrifice.
I like the big ones, don't you?
Yes, I do! No!
Ooh, the refreshes.
Where's another batch of ammo when you need one? Oh, he really tried.
Way more weather.
Don't!
I need it.
Come on!
Hello, Dolly. How you've grown.
Who's Donnie? Oh, you're talking about Donald? That's his... Well, that's his nickname. At least you got his nickname right. I'll tell you that much.
Ah! Ooh, the refreshes.
Come on.
Finish the damn thing off.
Really, dude?
I like the big ones, don't you?
No!
Self-medication never hurts.
Stuck on the rail. What the heck?
Injure blood and fat here!
Come on. Get the ammo. I just don't have much of his head health left.
This is why I hated science at school.
I know, right? I'm not a science person.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, can Sir Abomination get his butt over here?
Behind you!
Don't get stuck by the door.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Come on. It's like I'm one step closer to possibly getting him, and then boom.
So
What? Well, his head and chest armor health are pretty much done for, so I'll just aim for his head. That's the easiest thing I got to do. Oh, yeah. Are you kidding me?
Tosser.
Oh, that was fantastic. Only good explanation is probably Sir Abomination is up to something. No good.
Bring the refreshments.
At least I'm trying to stop a little more often so I can hit them, because the magnums are doing a lot. It's just finding the right place to try to hit them is what's catching me off guard.
You
refreshes.
Ammo! Start again.
Come on! Next time, be careful.
Yeah.
Oh no! Oh, he tried to puke on me. He tried. He really tried, but that faltered. Badly for him.
I love the big one. Get it off me!
I found the collectible.
I need it.
I'm not sure how I keep finding these collectibles. Retreat! Just plow through them like that, uh-huh. Abomination is almost dead.
Shit, reloading!
Refreshes.
Are you kidding me? Nope. No one's letting me live here tonight. Escape, escape, escape! Which includes going through that crap. A scary escape. That's what I'm calling it. That's a scary escape.
Is that like a
blind? Ugh. Got him! Thank gosh. I really just had my account flush. Accidentally. It wasn't like I was gonna be typing anything, haha, so I was playing that dude. Hope you guys enjoyed that, and I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys!